Hey guys, Game Hunter here, and we're just playing more this world that is not at all realistic whatsoever, in spite of the fact that many things are at least slightly realistic when it comes to doing things. So, anyway, while we last left off, the numpad doesn't work in this case. There were wolves. I don't remember if... I guess there's still wolf tracks, though. That's good, except they're southeast. They're in the direction I wasn't planning on going. I don't even remember. Let's see if I fall 100 times before I manage to get up to where I need to go. Okay, there we go. So there's the wolves, and that's not for, well, that's forest that I can't get to. I don't think there's any point in still going after those wolves, though. Seems like a bit of a problem. And also, there's lots of bruises and injuries. And also, it's late afternoon, and I am starving. Insufficient nutrition, yes. That would be the state of what happened. Sleepy and exhausted, indeed. I don't suppose I could just sleep here. Let's try it. Because I am exhausted. Wait, hold on. Let's try the sleep button. Awoken by hunger. Great. Great. Okay, well, I'll just rise to my feet. Let me just make sure. I have the crow berries. Those are totally just... Oh! Okay. Apparently those eventually work for hunger. Alright. I had no idea. It looked like they weren't working properly, but I guess it does eventually do what it's supposed to. Alright, well, I mean... I won't say I'm entirely back in the game, but I could maybe potentially survive a little bit longer with what's going on now. Man, yeah, I guess, I don't know, is it a stupid idea to run back to my shelter? Probably, but you know what, I'm not even sure I'm going to survive either way, so... We can check the maps, we can see the cultural regions that don't actually exist for me. and yeah, I guess just in general, please let there be an animal. Any animal would be great. I guess not. Well, at least not at this time of day, I'm guessing. So I'm weary. Let's go ahead and try to sleep it off. Sleep off? Oh, I am malnourished. Wow. Desperately hungry, yes. Well, I guess that's what these can kind of do. So my only option here is to either find something. Hold on. Find something to. Great. Oh, great, my abdomen. My favorite thing to lose. Okay, so there are animals over here. Let's see if they're still around. Okay, technically, yes. They're still around. I have no way to track them properly, apparently. How many javelins do I have left? I have 3. I used to have like 6, and now I have half of that. What is this even? Just you nasty mushrooms. Acorns! Oh man, wait, acorns. Wait, no, that's not an acorn, it's a mushroom again. Why does this game's acorns look like mushrooms? What I'd like to know. Pick a direction, whatever. Okay, so they're over there. Oh, darn it. Don't notice any tracks. Darn it. Just keep trying. Keep trying. Alright. So, yeah, that's where they are. Oh, boy. There's gotta be some around here, though. Even if I can't see them explicitly. They have to exist nonetheless, yes? Perhaps? Almost? I don't even know. I really don't. The fact that there's no tracks probably means something with regards to something else. Nope, nothing. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna go fishing then in my desperate attempt to stay alive. Very desperate attempt at this point. Well, yeah, I'll just drink just to make sure. And let's see if my fishing works this time around. Maybe... And no! And amazingly, a bunch of bruises healed. Okay. So I'm... Well, I'm pretty much screwed, so let's just at least try to... Yeah, I'm starving. I am starving. And, wow, I'm even going past that. You only got yourself wet and caught in a fish. Great. Well, okay, so the game is being what it is. I don't know what happens. I guess I'll just keep trying, but, you know, expect the worst. Yeah, starving. I figured as much. The game kind of hinted at that. Upper arm. There is totally something there. I just... I guess you... What, climb? You climb trees here? Just keep trying. Just keep trying. You're starving, dude. You need to literally find anything. And then maybe... Just maybe... Well, I guess there are these berry things. I really should have checked for berries before, but given that my nutrition was not really improving by sustenancing, grows lowering your physical performance. That figures. So I guess, you know, eventually I'll just kind of die. But at least we can find that to happen, you know. I'm getting a bit tired. That's okay. We'll put the axe back in our suit as soon as we have a reason to. And it doesn't penetrate the armor, but... And, you know, now it's gone entirely. So, you know what? I think I'm just dead. Let's go ahead and just get ourselves to the point of starving outright by traveling as far as humanly possible. Oh, I found a hare. Great. Okay. There's no possible way this is going to work. But, you know. And of course now we can just try to run. On a starving stomach, no less. Oh, huh. Well, that's interesting. That I didn't even think that I would be, it would be even close to being able to possibly catch up to the hare, but that's it. That's very interesting. Okay, well, I'm learning stuff right before I die, I guess. That's always handy. Handy dandy plandy. Took me that long to climb. Oh, 17. Goodness. Wow. That was really lucky of me. And no hare tracks. So, you know, let's just run way over here until we starve to death. Ooh, let's go to a cave. Let's enter that cave. Is this in the cave? This doesn't look like the cave at all. But, you know, maybe eventually I will see the entrance to a cave-like area. It could be on top of the old smoky here. No. I guess you really do have to find it where it is. Okay, well, let's get down off of our high horse here and see if we can find that, the entrance, proper, nice and proper. I mean... Yes, please just... reveals an entrance to a cave. That would be awesome! So where is the actual entrance? It's not here. That's just the steep level of level. But oh, here's the cave, I guess, right? This must be the... It's just a steep little alcove-y thing. Well, that's interesting. I guess this is kind of a shelter. Might be a good idea to go into these caves, then, to find one and use it as... My hideout sort of thing. How come I'm not dead? I know it takes a while to starve to death, but still. Oh boy, berries? No. Several months will pass before I'm allowed to do anything with them. So, you know. Wait, really? Huh. Didn't notice any tracks as if somehow there was an animal around there. Oh, come on. Let me starve to death already. Traveling all over the place until I pass out. I'm kind of just hoping for that at this point. There we go. Oh, no, not yet. It's still... Man, so the game really lets you just keep trying. That's interesting. That's very interesting. Oh, I'm exhausted. But I did travel somewhere new. And I found a bird. Yeah, that's what I found, kind of what I found last time. I guess, It's still there. It's still there. Where is it? I don't even see it. Oh, there it is. sneak along. It got passed. Oh well. That was interesting enough anyway, so on through the caravans. I guess I'll just check the map of known areas. Occasionally trying to climb to see just where I can visibly notice, but other than that, I guess we just kind of starve ourselves. Yeah, I figured. There's that black grouse again. Crazy beans. Oh, yeah, now I'm ready to drop, so let's at least try to sleep, huh? Yeah, of course, woken up by hunger. I mean, I can keep trying, I guess. Oh, I'm a bit cool now. And it's a squirrel. Arise. So I guess we can fight this squirrel. Yes! Let's do that. Because I'm sure at my current capacity, I have quite a possibility to do this correctly. Yep. Ah, darn it! Stop moving! Keeps moving around. I think I got him. No, I didn't get him that time. Stupid squirrel keeps messing around. Well, I guess I can go for the javelins now. Assuming I can even throw them properly. Yes, sirree. Oh, man, I got it that time. Almost. Javelin. Aha! I guess we can throw a rock again. Drops down, falls prone. Oh, crap. Wait, is it truly running? Man. Let's just do a melee. Oh, okay. Well, I guess I actually have to have a weapon properly equipped to do this, so. Wield that thing. And then just... Can I go for the death blow yet? Ah, it's just still unconscious. This is abdomen, whatever. I guess I can eat it, but it's not really going to be much. So, cart up that carcass. Oh, okay, so there's a starvation meter. Well, that's good to know. Huh. I really thought it was going to be like, get to starving and then you're pretty much screwed, but apparently not even close to that. That's, I guess, a good thing, except I kind of wanted to just get into a second game because of the whole... You know, whatever I'm doing here. Let's see. I do have twigs with me, don't I? Yeah. We got those, and we got these stupid stakes. Let's just drop those, make a little fire. Build that fire. And try our best to roast this stuff. And then the cut. Yeah. Okay. And now we wait, because I am literally starving. And as soon as that... Okay, so that finished, or the other one isn't yet ready. But we can, however, eat. What? Oh. I guess it was that much not ready, so... Comfortably warm. Okay, well that's... Oh, and I'm getting thirsty. I should probably find a proper supply. Okay. And then we just go ahead and eat that. And now I'm only merely malnourished. Okay. Fantastic. All right, so maybe it's really not nearly as hopeless as I thought it was going to be. But I do need to find a water supply. I do have stuff to drink out of. So I could do this, for instance, to just drink. That would have been very stale, but... nevertheless, I guess it's still alive. Aha! Another squirrel. Squirreling itself away. Let's see if it's still around here. That's the thing I'm most worried about, is the whole falling all over the place. Oh, great, my eye. My eye was knocked on the way down. That's awesome. Oh, you went there? Ah! So hard to catch you guys. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, you are. You're right in... Oh, it's a black grouse. It's brown, though. I don't get that. Ah, man. Can I... I guess I can back up. Oh, there's a pine blocking. Ah, great, it's flying out. Oh, well, whatever. I think the squirrel's supposed to be around here, however, so... At this rate, I am so dead. Yes, just keep trying. Just keep trying. Man, that took forever and a half. How are my injuries? Wow, yeah, I got a dead eye, I think, right? Oh, it's a fracture in my left eye. That makes sense. rise on my feet, yes. So, the squirrel's... I don't even know if the squirrel's here. Let's check. Let us... come on. Man, just keep trying. Like I said, although it seems like you're allowed to survive a good long time after the whole... Wow. My injuries... Hold on. How are my injuries right now? Oh. A bunch of stuff healed in the meantime, but I'm very hurt all over the place. Wow. Okay, well, I guess I'll just sleep then. Yeah, of course I'm awoken by hunger. Yeah, that would happen, I suppose. That would definitely happen. Well, I'm vigorous, even if I'm starving. Vigorous, but starving. Is that... I mean, I could just keep trying to fish. It's like the one thing that might make sense at that point, but I just didn't have anything set up, and therefore it just... Oh, okay. So, wow. Oh, this is a huge map, isn't it? I didn't even realize that this is an absolutely enormous place. In fact, this is supposed to be, what, representative of... Well, I don't even know if it's supposed to be representative of anything. The overall terrain, I think, it's either... It's, and I know I'm going to totally piss off some people, but either Sweden or Finland, because I don't really know the geographical difference. And also, I don't really know enough about European culture in general to identify between the two. I'm sure that if I had some experience whatsoever, because it always... I hear things about it. I don't remember the difference or who's what, but from what I've read, there's very significant differences, I guess. So, you know, that's something to keep in mind. As we... yes, well, you know, starvation and all that, that's helpful. As I continue to fall. Continue to fall. There we go. And no sign of anything. I hate to just end the game like this, but... because especially since I spent half the time just here, you know? It just seems kind of silly to do that. I guess there's good traders in the southwest, but you need to actually find them. And in the meantime, well, here. Oh, this is a river. Cool. I haven't found one of these yet. I think this is the source, then? Is it? Maybe? Because if this is the source, this could be a great place to potentially fish. Ah, come on. Just sleep through it. Okay. Let's try this. Let's try it. Because there could maybe be good places around where you're supposed to fish. I might have gone to the opposite place, but, you know, that's just... what happened, unfortunately. Rise to my feet, because, I mean, you just can't get very far walking, I would suspect. Oh, okay, maybe this is more of the where things happen sort of place. So let's try fishing near that intersection. Also, is any of this edible? Because that could help, too. I'm just not very paying much attention to things in general, as you might notice. Oh, are these separate? Huh. That seems odd. Quite odd indeed. But I guess I can just do whatever, and try to fish some more. How do we get anything gone? Yes, no, maybe so. Nope. But at least some stuff healed. Right, that's fantastic. I can't... Well, I'm only at low percents of starvation. It's... I don't know. Oh, I just feel silly not doing anything with this guy. I really thought it was just going to be like, oh, I'm starving for a little bit, and then I starve to death. But I guess this is perhaps a far more realistic approach, where starving is a slow process that just kind of slowly turns you bad and whatnot. So, yeah, I just, that's a great way to explain the state of things. Huh. Yes, you know what? Whatever, I'll save it. But nevertheless, I think next time, and we're just gonna, I think I'm just gonna finish it at this, say, that was the failed character. So, this has been Game Hunter playing Unreal World. Join me next time when we start a new character. Oh, I should stop hitting the table. When we start a new character, we start on custom, maybe easy, just because I need to get acquainted with the game's general survivability. Because oftentimes, the point of starting on an easier difficulty would be if you have trouble acclimating to the rule set that you have. Well, it's either that or your skills are just flat out bad. This isn't really a skill game because there's no sense of twitch time. It's more about your knowledge base. Therefore, starting on an easy difficulty would get me more into understanding how the game works, and in doing so, I would then be able to play on harder difficulties with you know, more abilities. On the other hand, these could mean easy in the sense that the character creation is also easy, but we'll be taking a look at that next time, and for probably not following the tutorial, I think a lot of you have given me more than enough insight that I can at least get a good idea of what I should be attempting to do as I survive. Anyway, I've been talking way too long on this one screen, so yes, let's go ahead and take a look at this little guy right here, because it's a nice little music thing. Anyway, until next time, keep playing those roguelikes, guys, and take care.